Thank you. मैडम यहाँ पे चावला
मैडम
थैंक यू
चावला मैडम यहाँ पे can you just stay back there?
Ma'am,
straight here.
Surbin ji, yahan pe dekhe ekdam samne aa rahe
hain. Ma'am, yo. Excuse me.
Yes, Surbin. Same coach. Like it wala.
Yeah, yeah.
Ekdam samne dekhe.
थैंक यू भाई भाई इधर जाना
Good evening, friends, all of you all seated, comfortable, everybody over here.
कैमरा भी एंगल वैंगल सब फर्स्ट क्लास है, मेरे पे फोकस करना. बड़े बड़े लोग यहाँ बैठे हैं फिर भी फोकस ऑन मी ओनली. ओके ऑडियो ऑडियो यस यस यस. गुड इवनिंग गुड इवनिंग. यस अभी सुनाई दे रहा है? ऑडियो खराब हो गया सर आपका माइक. हेलो हेलो कंफर्टेबल वेल सीटेड मीडिया पर्सन. ये बोलना बहुत जरूरी है दोबारा. फोकस कैमरा वगैरह सब यहीं रखना ठीक है. बहुत बड़े बड़े लोग यहाँ बैठे हैं. कलची साहब सोनम मी एंड आमिर तो वी आर स्ट्रगलर्स बेसिकली. जिंदगी भर हम लोग स्ट्रगलर ही रहेंगे. अभिनय साहब इज हियर एंड यू नो एंड आशीष साहब थैंक यू वेरी मच ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल. वेल आई एम वेरी वेरी प्राउड टुडे टू इंट्रोड्यूस यू टू द मोस्ट relentless, passionate, committed people and to the, you know, the world of 24 season 2. And I'm really, really proud to be here. I want to thank, of course, the forces behind Colors, the dynamic, visionary Raj Sahab, Raj Naik, who's standing in front of me, and of course, the multi-talented Manisha Sharma. Is Manisha here? She couldn't make it. I want to thank Manisha. And Raj has been a real, real true friend, you know, a friend. And I hope ye hamari dosti zindagi bhar rahegi. Ye dosti, ye collaboration, aur jaise ki aapne kaha ki ye seasons hum karte rahenge. Saath saath season. Obviously, my mama is going to divorce me because jaise main 24 ki shooting karta hoon, please stop this 24. Why are you going so mad, yaar? My son also tells me, yaar, itna kyun itna mehnat kar rahe ho? Kyun itna pagal ho rahe ho aap log sab log? But that's the way we feel for 24. And of course, I want to thank all our backers, Kalsi Saab, Maruti, and Mr. Chin from Hobo. Without their generous support, I wouldn't be standing here. We wouldn't be standing here. Thank you so much.
Stage yeah. as well.
So before I invite him, I just want to say that I don't want to, you know, because, you know, certain friendships, certain relationships, zyada bolna nahi chahiye, kyunki nazar lag jati hai. But Amir has been a friend, a colleague, a younger brother, sometimes more an elder brother. And, I will, you know, well, what do I say? You know, we all know what Amir is. And we, not only me, my entire family loves Amir. And we all love Amir. So thank you, Amir, for coming in. I want you to come here on stage. Thank you so much.
Well, it's a real pleasure to be here. You know, one of the few actors that I like to watch and whose work I look forward to is Anil. And so the new season of 24 is one that I'm looking forward to as well. I think season one was really popular. Wherever I went, people would talk about it, tell me about it, praise the serial, praise your work, Anil. So I was, every time I used to hear that, I used to feel really happy. And I'm sure that season two is going to go even beyond that. So I'm really looking forward to season two. And I think the energy that Anil does things with is so unique. He's got such a childlike curiosity about all the work he does and excitement with which he approaches anything, not just work. You know, it could be a meal. It could be anything. So I just love that about Anil. And I think that that's the energy that he brings to all the work that he does. I mean, when I saw Zoya's film, Dil Dhadakne Do, I was just bowled over by Anil's performance. And he constantly surprises you and entertains you in so many ways. Wishing you all the best, Anil. I think it's going to be something that we'll all look forward to, and my good wishes and congratulations to the entire team. Very keen to see what you have to show us.
So should Please. We take a look? Yeah. All right.
That is really fantastic here. I really love that. What do you guys think? Huh? Anil?
Woo!
It's amazing.
I want your feedback.
No, I thought it was amazing. I mean, I can't imagine on television to see, you know, the scale, and it's like watching the movies. There's no difference at all, and it's really wonderful to see that, you know, this quality of work is happening on television. And you know, Abhinay is someone who I've worked with earlier, and he's done a wonderful job. Abhinay, well done, really amazing. You know, the entire cast. Who's on the background score here?
Raju Singh.
Very good background here. The background score, I mean, everything. You know, the production design, the all the actors, Renzel. So it's wonderful. Yes, great to see that. I'm really taken aback by what I've seen. And I have absolutely no doubts in my mind that it's going to really fly.
Thank you very much. I would like Abhinay to come on stage, please. Abhinay.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of the directors of our show, Abhinay Deol. Give him a round of applause.
Renzel, please also. You also come, please.
So when is it starting on TV?
Raj is the boss. 17th of July.
Okay. So Abhinay, we'd like to hear from you, please.
First. First of all, as Amir said, it is not, you know, he's given me a much more credit than I deserve. I think it's a relentless work of all of the 24 team. And I personally believe that everyone, whether it's cast, crew, everyone has superseded themselves. I think what they've done the last season, the new cast and the crew which has come in, because without the whole team, it's impossible to come up with this quality of work, or any work for that matter. So please, this is Ren and all of you over here. Thank you so much for being so incredibly, to push yourself so much, you know, for the show, for to be able to achieve something as good as what we just saw. And hopefully, we should be able to deliver even more, you know, as the show comes on air. Thank you.
I just want to take this opportunity to thank Raj and Manisha once again, and the entire Colors team. Without their inputs, criticism, you know, balanced with praise, have been really, really valuable. Absolutely valuable, and you know, 24 wouldn't have been possible. And I mean it from my bottom of my heart. Seriously, I mean it. The kind of contribution the team, the Colors team, has given to this show, we've learned so much. And I mean it from a, you know, like, obviously we are all learning from this show. First season, we all were trying to do something which has never been done on Indian television. So we all were learning. The channel was learning. We all were learning, and we all have learned, and we have learned a lot from the channel. And especially Raj, thank you so much. You've been a great, great friend. And I want to thank, Manisha is not here, but her contribution is tremendous. I mean it from the bottom of my heart. Seriously, thank you very much. And the entire star cast over here, you know, has been wonderful. The technicians, the you know, everyone has worked relentlessly, passionately. I just don't have any words. This show is not about money, I swear on God. I mean it. We all are doing it because we love this show. We love 24. So, I think we're going to have a Q&A, Amir, and with the...
You know, I don't know whether I've seen anything like this on Indian television before. Am I mistaken? Because I don't watch much TV. But on this scale, I don't think there's anything that has been there.
So, please praise me.
A big congratulations to, to Colors.
Season one was the first step. Yeah. Season two will be even bigger. And, it's been a labor pain, to be very honest. We've gone through this for almost now. You know, that's one thing we've learned, and hopefully, you know, the business that we are in, it's quite dynamic. It's been now almost 2 years, 1.5 years.
One and a half years.
I think the gap was a little too much, and hopefully when we do the next season, we won't have that kind of a gap. And but it's been good. It's been a good learning, and it's been a good journey. In fiction show, I don't think there is any other show on Indian television that's as expensive as well as in terms of mounting any show of this scale and size. And the casting. I think the casting has been brilliant.
How do you, Renzil, what do you have to say as a writer? The person who starts it all?
Yeah, I just want to say that it has been a year and a half of writing, which is quite exhausting. I don't see many of the writers here, but on their behalf, I just want to say it was great fun, but we killed ourselves. It's actually like writing about 8 movies. If you just look at the number of hours of footage you need to put on air, it's about 30 hours, you cut down to 20, 24. So that's a lot of writing. So I don't know where the writing team is, but I just want to say that we had a really difficult time.
All right. Sorry, Mr. Kapoor, were you going to say something?
Yeah, I think let's start the...
Yes.
Amir, I think you were... Yeah.
No, I was just thinking before we do the we do the Q&A, it would be a good idea to call all the actors for a photo op on stage and you know let everybody get to see them.
All right. So let's have just our cast come and join us here on stage. What we'll do is we'll wait for that also to simultaneously come over here. So maybe everyone can take a little step forward.
शरीर चोटों से भरा हुआ है ऑनेस्टली टू बी ऑनेस्ट विद यू मैटर फैक्ट सिर्फ मेरा ही नहीं अभिनय और मैं रात शाम को कल फ़ोन पे बात कर रहे थे तो मैंने पूछा कहाँ था यार तेरे को फ़ोन लगा रहा हूँ तू फ़ोन नहीं उठा रहा बोला मैं फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट पे बोला डोंट वरी मैं भी फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट पे ही हूँ सो बेसिकली द एंटायर टीम हैज़ बीन इन यू नो बीन बीन क्वाइट अ बिट ऑफ इंजरीज ऑन द सेट एंड मैटर फैक्ट एलन अमीन हु इज़ डूइंग अ वंडरफुल जॉब आई डोंट नो वेयर ही इज़ Alan Saab, fantastic he has been, and of course, you know, quite a few of his stuntmen also got unfortunately injured during the shooting. But everybody is fine and fit to work relentlessly and, you know, with the same kind of passion and dedication and try to do much more than our capacity and ability. Yeah. Chonte bahut hain.
Hello. हेलो कांग्रेचुलेशन अनिल
राजी
राजी ये सवाल आपसे है ये जो है आपने बिल्कुल फिल्म के स्टाइल में बनाया है और हम आपको बधाई देते हैं लेकिन क्या वजह है और भी दूसरे सीरियल्स आए जैसे युद्ध आया था अमित जी थे काफ़ी अच्छा उसका कंटेंट था लेकिन इसकी बराबरी नहीं कर पाया तो क्या वजह है कि ये दर्शकों को बांध कर रखा है इसने इतने महीने
मैं दूसरे शो के बारे में नहीं बोल सकता हूँ मगर अमित जी बहुत बड़े कलाकार हैं और हम उनकी बहुत इज्जत करते हैं मगर 24 जब हमने किया जब एक तो इंटरनेशनल फॉर्मेट है तो थोड़ा ग्रामर टेलीविज़न का ग्रामर जो है जो फॉर्मेट है मगर हिंदुस्तान में इसको अडेप्ट करना काफ़ी मुश्किल है क्योंकि यहाँ यू हैव टू बी वेरी सेंसिटिव रिलीजन इज़ अ topic you have to be careful about. Politics is a topic you have to be careful about. So it's very difficult to adapt, and the way the team has put it together. Or हमने तो अनिल जी ने और सारे टीम ने दिल से लगन से कोशिश की है कि हमसे जितना अच्छा हुए हम उतना अच्छा शो बनाए. और कलर्स में हम जब भी कुछ करते हैं हम उसी इंटेंट से करते हैं कि हम सबसे अच्छा करेंगे. चलेगा तो चलेगा, नहीं चलेगा तो यू नो एंड ऑफ द डे इज द व्यूअर हु डिसाइड्स, बट वी गिव इट आर 100% शॉट और हम कोई कसर बाकी नहीं छोड़ती है. So that's what it is. We have given it our best shot and it is showing on air.
Yeah, congratulations.
Mr. Kapoor, I have two questions for you. Mr. Kapoor, here. I got two questions. One is that like you as an actor and the producer, how much is that you had evolved with the 24 series?
Well, I think I am evolving every, you know, every day. And we're learning every day on this show as a producer and also as an actor. You know, I can't say how much I've involved, but I really, really, it's a learning experience. It's been very, very educative, this whole show which we have done. Yeah. And hopefully, in future, you know, this is a format which is an international format. But our dream is, you know, all of us, our dream is to do something which is original. This is an adaptation. So the dream is to make something original which will travel all over the world. That's the dream.
My second question is that, like, since it's a home production, so do we get to see Sonam a bit or, you know?
She says she wants to play the female Jack Bauer. So either it's me or Sonam. Yeah.
So do we get to see her in next season or something?
Then obviously, as she can, but I won't be there.
But then Mr. Kapoor won't be there.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
This question is for Mr. Raj. What is the ROI usually of shows like this?
Don't speak about ROI when you come to a show like this, because, you know, let me put it in context for you. If you're spending X on a show, on a regular fiction show, we are spending 20X on a show like this. So you can't look at ROI. I mean, if you start looking at ROI for everything that you do, every show that you do, I think then you will not be able to do shows like this in India. I think as a leaders, as a channel that has a leadership position, we believe that we need to take that step, we need to take that leap of faith, and I'm sure, I've said this before and I say it again, shows like 24, it'll take time and others will follow, and hopefully the whole content game in India will change, you know, and it's happening. And now with so many multi-platforms coming for exposing this content, I think the popularity will become bigger and bigger.
Hello, Anil ji. This is Pooja from Telemasala. Sir, mera sawal aapse ye hai ki ye is season 2 ko lane mein 3 saal lag gaye sir. Matlab itni kaun-kaun si taiyari karni padi aap logon ko ki itna waqt lag gaya season 2 lane mein.
सवाल किसके लिए?
सर आपके लिए.
हाँ जी,
आपके लिए सर.
हाँ, दो साल, क्योंकि ऑब्वियसली इट्स अ द यू नो आई वर्क इन फिल्म्स आल्सो, तो अगर मैं हर साल ये यू नो इट्स अ टफ थिंग फॉर मी टू, सो आई हैड कमिटेड टू टू फिल्म्स, सो आई हैड टू कंप्लीट बोथ द फिल्म्स, दिल धड़कने दो एंड वेलकम, एंड इट्स यू नो द काइंड ऑफ स्केल दिस शो इज, वी नीड अ लॉट ऑफ प्रेप एंड सो एंड द राइटिंग टेक्स टाइम, सो दैट इज द रीजन. But I'm sure in the future, the gap will be not so much, hopefully. Yeah.
All right, ma'am, yes, your question. Yeah.
Well, to be honest with you, no. He obviously, if like Sonam said, you know, she wants to be Jack Bauer. I think with Amir, we'll have to have two Jack Bauers. Not, you know, he's not the part of, I would love him to be part of the show, and I'm sure if I request him, he'll never say no to me to grace our show. But you know, 24 is whoever comes to the show has to come very organically. You know, it's not a show which depends. Even if you see me also, I see all the actors and whoever's has, there's been Shabana ji and you know, so many Anupam and all. We play characters in this show. It's not a star-driven show. we are all characters. So if there is a character in the show which is for any it can be anyone, we'll try our best that he or she would be on the show if he or she lacks the role. Yeah.
Mera sawal director se hai. जैसा कि हम देख रहे हैं कि
मैम यू आर लाइक द वॉइस ऑफ गॉड राइट
या या हियर
बिकॉज़ वी ओके सो मैम आई विल टेल यू वन थिंग आई हैव अ होल लाइन ऑफ पीपल वेटिंग वी डिड गिव यू अ चांस टू आस्क अ क्वेश्चन थैंक यू सो मैम या यस यू मैम
हेलो हाय माय क्वेश्चन इज टू मिस्टर कलसी व्हाट मेड यू सिलेक्ट 24 लाइक देयर आर मेनी टेलीविजन शोस व्हाट मेड यू सिलेक्ट 24
वेल एज आई मेंशन इन द बिगनिंग आल्सो इट्स अ मैटर ऑफ रिलेशनशिप and trust and second thing which Raj mentioned that they have leadership position on television likewise we have the leadership position in the automobile industry and with more than say 47% market share we have to continuously raise the bar for ourselves and whatever we associate with has to be of equally good quality and we found that kind of similarity with the show when the brief was given to us and that was the reason we associated ourselves and our best model from our portfolio S Cross with this you know program
all right yes sir
yeah hi everyone I'm Sunil from Movie Talkies and Anil sir I would like to ask you that you just now said that you would like to create something of your own which will travel the world but you recently bought rights for Prison Break as well and so
and Modern Family
sorry
and Modern Family
yeah so basically can we see the show very soon and I mean
at the moment the focus is only 24 and I'm not going to discuss anything else it's 24 season 2
yeah, congratulations yeah Mr. Anil Kapoor
yeah.
I'd like to ask you that how do you keep balance between the TV and films
that's it's a tough ride for me because here I am I remember obviously you know Amir has always been the leader and been an inspiration and as a friend and as a colleague in spite of he being younger than me but sometimes you learn from your you know from youngsters and I remember when he did was doing Satyamay Jete and he didn't do anything else and so I think for both of us no matter what the format is when we at least I try and we try to do something at least I've done like I've not done any film since the last 1 year I've just devoted myself for you know shooting for 24 so I'm available to all of them for 24 so that's it's a tough ride so because obviously there are a lot of films which I want to do which I'm you know matter of fact I'm being very honest there was a very very exciting international project which came to me which was they wanted to shoot in July August but I had to pass that film and I'm being very honest with you so we all are trying to do I think Abhinay Renzel all of us the all the actors colors we're trying to do our best where this show is concerned yeah so it's been a tough ride it's a tough ride yeah
all right the next question's all the way from the back yeah if you can see her raising her hand there yes yeah all right ma'am go ahead
no
I'm sorry ma'am
we will not
answer you're just to talk about 24 today thank you sir yeah go ahead
Hello, my question
yeah.
is.
Yeah, ma'am, just one second.
We
have a question.
We can hear you. Well, you see, the I can say something, which I will say it again and again. I remember when Mr. India released, and including Dil Chahta and so many other films. And there was a film, you know, I'm not saying anything else. There was so many films which released with both these films. They did much bigger numbers than Mr. India and Dil Chahta. And but the idea is that time, obviously, when that happened during Mr. India, we were slightly, you know, we felt low, and because this is a small film with, you know, and it just became a bigger success. And we took some wrong decisions, but it's not going to happen in the future. No matter what the TRP is, no matter what the GRP is of 24, the commitment and the passion will be the same.
question is to Oppo's spokesperson. Sir, what is your target audience for the 24?
Ma'am, would you like to take that question?
Yeah.
Since the show is all about technology, it is focused on, I would in fact call it on a topic which is really related to country, and then yes, it has a lot of youth. I'm sure a lot, many people out here has watched 24 season 1. So if you are particularly talking about the DG, what we are taking here is, yes, 18 above till 34.
All right. So we have time just for one more question.
Sir, my question is for Abhinay sir. Abhinay sir, which things are easy in this second season for you and which things were difficult for you?
Sorry? Yeah.
So this second season, which things was easy for you and which things were difficult for you? Which things was you feel okay. It was very difficult?
I think when it comes to 24, when you say 24, to be honest, everything is difficult. Okay, there is hardly any easy route when we talk about 24, because it is, see, 24, that's what I initially said, that 24 is all about trying to push the envelope of television. You know, and when we try to do that as a team, we keep facing incredible amount of challenges. You know, because television is viewed in a certain way. There are certain kind of audience that views it, and we are trying to change their viewing pattern. We're trying to give them something completely new. So whenever something new comes up, I believe it comes up with a whole lot of difficulties. I would say that difficulty is a wrong word. Challenges is a better word. And I personally believe that 24 comes to us with a whole lot of challenges, whether it's cast, crew, technicians, everyone. And I think that pretty much is what we are facing, which is incredible amount of challenges to finish the show so that it can come to you guys and you'll be able to react to it. And hopefully you'll react well. Between Renzil and me, bilkul nahi. Bilkul nahi. Okay, Renzil,
I think we are very old friends, really.
We go back
to advertising, I think, about 15 years ago. So, if we had to have any fights, we would have had it by now.
Yeah. Nahi, bilkul nahi. Bilkul nahi. So far, to abhi tak nahi aaye. Baad Renzil ke upar hai baaki.
All right. Thank you all so much for being here with us today. Before we
I just want to say something. Yes, before we mentioned all the cast, crew, technicians, but three people whose name I would like to mention here who are very important to us in the sense they played a very big role from the color side. One is Udayan, Jalal, wherever you are, and the writer from our side, B.R. Sharan, wherever you are. I don't see three of you, but Jalal, you've been very, very important to us, especially to get across to Anil and make sure that he gives us time as well. And Udayan, thank you very much wherever you are.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all so much for joining us here today. Thank you.